If you're new to shock absorbers, it can be helpful to know the different adjustments on the shock absorber.